And in Tech Time with me, Andrew Humphrey, this is where technology meets the presidential election. Google is rolling out a new feature just in time for this Wednesday's presidential debate. Google News is now fact-checking its stories. The feature will add a label next to stories in your search results, allowing you to double-check the information that you find. Google says they hope it will shine light on its efforts to divine fact from fiction.